The new architecture is absolutely a pure embodiment of what Jaguar is and should be for the future.
IQAL is a new premium lightweight architecture, and it's designed to meet the sustainability challenge for Jaguar Land Rover going forward into the future.
What this architecture gives us is an opportunity to create something different.
It enables us to deliver a diverse range of products whilst at the same time protecting the Jaguar DNA, which must be at the heart of all the products that we make.
We can do more cars quicker and satisfy the customer with a far greater, more diverse range of products from Jaguar than we've ever seen before.
I think for the first time in Jaguar's history, we've had an aluminium architecture which is truly adaptive to produce a wide variety of very, very exciting cars.
We can create standard cars off it, but we can create extremes like CX-17. It gives us an opportunity to actually create something very special, something that is exciting and different.
The designer really can set up the form of the car, really working closely with the engineers right from the start. That's the critical point. We design the car together.
When we define an architecture, what we mean is a set of concepts, rules, and ultimately physical parts that define the set of systems that we build a vehicle from. To the customer, the advantages of aluminium really come into the driving experience, where with moving less weight around in the car, we can get a more precise, agile, responsive car.
The other benefits to the customer are the more long-term benefits. So the cars are more durable. They don't have the same corrosion issues that you would have with a steel-intensive vehicle. We've saved over 100 kilos compared to a conventional steel body. And that brings obvious benefits, not just in fuel economy and CO2, but in performance of the vehicle.
The more that we build on that architecture, we're able to invest more in the individual components and the processes to actually make the quality better than if we were building low volumes with less consistency. The new architecture is the biggest and boldest investment ever in Jaguar's future. It is an unbridled commitment to grow this company with the highest technology architecture that allows us to build high performance cars that are also the most fuel efficient in the segment. And then you can trust that our design team will also build the most attractive designs in the premium car marketplace.